Hi, my name is Ali, and I am an IoT and Smart Cities Specialist at Amazon Web Services. And I'm glad to be here with Sebastian from the Digital Agentur. Can you tell us a few words about Digital Agentur, about the projects you have with Amazon Web Services?
Heidelberg is striving to become a pioneering digital city through sustainable city services using open standards. For Heidelberg, Smart City is a holistic project for a better quality of life in the city. It helps us to further develop a high standard of living by empowering the population as well as the administration. Digitization can be used in nearly all areas of life to make life more easy, simple, and comfortable. We have the opportunity to expand and improve the existing services in Heidelberg. Thanks to digitalization, businesses and institutions like the university and the large research community in Heidelberg can prosper. In our projects, we use modern methods for solutions that have a high usability and at the same time ensure the data sovereignty. To do so, we need partners that understand the needs of public organizations, but also the IT standards that apply in this domain, system architectures, open source technologies, and standardized APIs and data models. We like to work with an international network of ambitious cities and technology partners and enablers. We started to use the AWS Smart Territory Framework and were amazed to find an open platform where we could easily integrate existing applications and solutions and create new data spaces and use cases on a fast pace.
The Heidelberg Digital Strategy is based on 5 guidelines. These guidelines are fundamental values that help us cope with digital transformation here in Heidelberg. The first guideline is to have a digital mindset, which means to us to be open to innovation. And very important, we want to make life in Heidelberg more livable with digital technologies. So technologies must make sense. Otherwise, it has no use to the people in Heidelberg and for us as city administration. The second guideline is climate protection and sustainability. Needless to say, 2 very important goals to stop climate change and to protect the environment. And in my opinion, every city in the world has to have these 2 goals in their strategy. The next guideline is education and social participation. We want to use digital technologies to ensure that every citizen in Heidelberg has equal access to education and culture. Another very important guideline is citizen participation and cooperation. We want to use digital technologies to make sure that people have the opportunity to participate in urban development and help us as a city to shape important city projects. And of course, we appreciate the digital agency as partners because we as city administration are like a big tanker, you know, and we see the digital agency more than a speedboat to help us get another pace in digital projects. So we are very glad to work with them together. And last but not least, the last guideline is to have an urban data culture. We want to establish in Heidelberg an urban data culture to practice a transparent use of data so that citizens and companies can develop new ideas and new business models. So we founded the Digital Agentur to speed up the digital transformation here in Heidelberg.
One of the biggest challenges for smart cities today is breaking up data silos and bringing the data together into one single data space. But if we can do that, if we can bring data together from different data sources, then we can, for example, bring together traffic and environmental data and use simple analysis and visualization to learn more about the data and learn how values interact with one another. And from that, we can create new data services for the city and for its citizens. And all of that is easily possible with the Smart Territory Framework.
The Smart Territory Framework, STF for its acronym, is a set of standardized modules that can be assembled together to create sustainable and highly effective solutions in line with global industry standards and fully compatible with the open source technology of the fireware ecosystem. An example of a module used in this project with the city of Heidelberg is the STF IoT module. This module, alongside the fireware context broker, forms the core of the Smart Territory Framework. It enables territories to ingest IoT data at any scale from multiple and heterogeneous sources with advanced device management capabilities, like, for example, a registry of all the devices and sensors deployed in the territory, regardless the operating model and the technology or the connectivity used. The STF IoT module offers digital twin capabilities, enabling territories to store and retrieve in real time the current state of every registered device. It also consists of an IoT data lake built on Amazon S3 that territories can use to query and generate insights about their IoT data, but also to easily visualize them. The Smart Territory Framework makes it easier and faster for customers and partners to build and operate a scalable, efficient, and interoperable smart territory platform.